the Federal Capital Territory Authority that here, the minister himself is here, the Secretary of Government is here. So, you know, so I think that as far as the whole process of ensuring that those who may be trapped under this collapsed building, the whole process of ensuring that they are rescued is well underway. As you can see, you know, all of the emergency equipment are here, the earth movers and all the equipment that are required are here. And I think that there is enough for us to expect that this should at least end in our being able to rescue anyone who may still be trapped in this building. I'm quite satisfied so far with the level of the activities to ensure that this very unfortunate incident is not made worse by loss of lives.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.